Wakko, you can wager all or part of your money.
I'll blow the wad.
All right, then. In the category of the United States, the answer is... the names of all 50 states and their capitals.
Okay. Here goes. Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Indianapolis, Indiana. And Columbus is the capital of Ohio. There's Montgomery, Alabama. South of Helena, Montana. Then there's Denver, Colorado. Under Boise, Idaho. Texas has Austin. Then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston. In Albany, New York. No. Tallahassee, Florida. No. In Washington, D.C. Santa Fe, New Mexico. And Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. 20's in New Jersey, no. North of Jefferson, Missouri. You got Richmond in Virginia. No. South Dakota has Pierre, Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania, and Augusta's up in Maine. Oh. Here is Providence, Rhode Island. Oh. To Dover, Delaware. Oh. Concord, New Hampshire. Oh. Just a quick jaunt to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Hartford's in Connecticut. So. Oh. Pretty in the fall, and Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has St. Paul. Juneau's in Alaska, and oh. There's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in North Carolina, and oh. Then there's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia in Washington, oh. Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. Here's Honolulu, Hawaii's a joy, oh. Jackson, Mississippi, oh. Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina with Columbia down the way, and oh. Indianapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay, oh. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City out in Utah where the buffalo roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, oh. And there's Bismarck, North Dakota. And you can live in Frankfort in your old Kentucky home. Salem in Oregon from... oh. There we join Little Rock in Arkansas. Iowa's got Des Moines. Sacramento, California. Oh. Oklahoma and its city. Charleston, West Virginia. And Nevada, Carson City. That's all the capitals there are. Huh?
Oh, I'm so sorry. You failed to put your response in the form of a question.